so call me X-Lax, cause I'm about ready to start running. Tossed and turning you, watch I'm burning you. You can't hold you on your pocket, catch a hernia. So don't sleep though, yet drowsing. My name is Self, bring more heartbeats than Robert Towson. I heard all over rappers like a stallion. Choreographed with more fame than Debbie Allen.
Yo, what's up? This is Akinyele, and the first question is, how'd I get into rap? I got started in rap way back in the days, just listening to old rap groups, a whole variety. It wasn't no like special certain group. I listened to a little bit of everything, because if you only listen to one thing, you could just be better than that one project in the whole. You know, that's how I got started in rap, way back. I don't even remember the year right now. What I had to go through to get a record deal, well, like anything else, you gotta go through striving and keep on. And the number one thing you gotta do is just believe in yourself altogether. It's always someone else's job to just put you down. So, you know, from back in like in 1985, 88, I hooked up with my man Large Professor in high school. Then we was cooling out. Then by the time he got his record deal hooked up, it's like he put me on one of his songs in his album, Live at the Barbecue. So I was definitely touring around with him for a little while. Then from there, he hooked me up with beats and productions for the whole album within the whole tour, and then we finally capitalized a deal like in 1992. And then from there, we took it from there, and we brought it all the way here right now. Shopping for a deal altogether, man, it's just basically consists of going to A&R, the A&R staff. But the major thing that you got to do as an artist altogether, you got to let the A&R know that you're you, that because A&Rs, they have a tendency to just go with the flow. Like whatever's happening, they want you to sound more or less like that. So you just got to present yourself. You don't ask them their opinion. You got to say, yo, this is it, man, you know. You let them check it out and then go from label to label. And like I said, you got to have the faith in yourself, believe in yourself. Once you know you could do it, you just gotta educate them that it could be done all together. So like I said, shopping the deals, just going to A&R and then presenting yourself, letting them know this is it.